My name is Kiran Kumar Patnam. I'm the executive chef at JW Marriott Edmonton, Canada. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to cook for NHL team. Of course, it's going to be a lot of work, but we have a team who can handle it. And then I have all the support from my managers who can help me out. For every team, we have a manager. So I'd sit down with the manager and personalize the menus based on their preferences. I do tell them some of our hotel specialties. Then I create a menu based on their requirements. We go through roughly around 200 pounds of chicken per day, as well as the fish, as well as the beef. Every team has their own requirements, but we work with them and make sure we provide what they ask for. I did put my personal touches in a lot of the team menus. Some of the popular items was butter chicken, and then it's my family recipe. I talked to the teams, they all love the butter chicken. The first thing for the butter chicken is oil with some onions in it. Then I'll start cutting tomatoes. For the marinade for the chicken, a tablespoon of cumin powder, chili powder, turmeric, salt, and then yogurt. And then here I have a cashew nut powder, some oil, and that's the marination. I learned the recipe from my father, and then I introduced in every hotel I go. A couple of years ago, I got a huge opportunity from Food Network to beat against Iron Chef Bobby Flay. And then the final dish was a butter chicken. I cooked with him, and he did a butter chicken as well. But you know, my butter chicken was better, so I won. Once this is a little bit of caramelized, then I put my tomatoes in it, chili powder, some salt, turmeric, some cashew nuts with chili, and some cumin powder. When I was walking through the buffet, three of the players said, "Chef, yesterday we tried your butter chicken, and next time can you do two portions instead of one?" I was like, you know, I took their room numbers, and then next time when they order butter chicken, I send double extra. So that was amazing. I thought that's amazing. You take this mixture, and then just put it in here. Maybe like a half a cup of butter, touch of cream as well. Once you see this oil droplets floating, this is cooked and ready to serve. Pickled shallots on top, some almond flakes for the crunch, and then little cilantro. And here I have a cucumber raita, and then some rice pilaf. I always serve the butter chicken with one of my favorite Indian breads called puri. Famous beat Bobby Flay butter chicken. I pass it on to NHL family. Pretty special dish for me.